In the factories, locally built, giving local employment in every great area of the nation. Each factory with its system of communications and intercommunications is in itself a part and portion of other factories, which begin where it ends or end where it starts, to fabricate or fashion or finish the fine products of the thousands of suppliers and the thousands of suppliers who supply those suppliers with all the parts of all the components that help to make up the complete automobile. Today's product of the superbly equipped plants is the life story of 10,000 engineers, with hundreds of supporting departments and thousands of supporting suppliers, completed by the master hands of a million factory men who inscribe all their ideas in metal. The careful and meticulous attention to every detail of quality and perfection has resulted in constantly improved performance, efficiency, and stamina through the years. That is the story told in the rhythm of the wondrously precise machines as they dance to the mastery of the workers' hands. Each of more than 17,000 parts must fit smoothly, accurately, rightly with some other part. And the men on the assembly lines know that each part will be there when it is needed, because someone plans it that way and manages it that way. The men on the assembly lines know that each material will be fitting and each part will fit, because someone builds it that way, and someone checks it to see that it is that way. And so it is that in the finished motor car, 17,000 separate and individual parts are so well designed and so well combined, all to give us just the qualities we demand.